Get everything ready.
All right, it is too. Let's jump right to it. All right, so for the warm-up, we are going to do a circuit for about 2 to 3 minutes. But first, we're going to start with some shoulder rolls, just loosen up the shoulders here. So we're moving back here, moving back. Loosen up those shoulders. Right. Nice and big here, nice and big. And there we go, reverse directions. Right, reverse, loosen up, Right, all right. Shake it all out. We'll get right to that circuit. So, got four exercises for you, all right? Each one's gonna be about 20 seconds. We're gonna start with some jumping jacks, all right? So we're just going up. Jumping jacks, maybe you can step it out if you need to, all right? Right after that, we go head to the ground. We got a plank hold. You just go hold that plank, squeezing that core, getting that ready for the workout. 20 seconds. Then we're going to go right into an inchworm mountain climbers. All right, so we're walking it out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Walking it back up, all right? So just four mountain climbers with that inchworm, 20 seconds. And then we'll end off again on the ground. We got some Superman W's over here. Squeezing our glutes, remember, we lift up, squeeze, coming down, squeezing our shoulder blades together, back overhead, all right? So up, squeezing them together, back overhead, and back down, all right? Remember, we got about 2 to 3 minutes here. Let's get that timer ready. All right, start with those jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1, let's go. I just need to hear, getting that heart rate up. We've only 20 seconds each one. Get ready to switch it up. Couple seconds. Go back to the floor, be holding the plank. 3, 2, 1. Down to the ground, hold that plank. Squeezing that core. Hold on your elbows or full plank position here. Keep it up. Should we keep breathing? All right, we go right to the inchworm mountain climbers. 2, 1, walking it up all the way to the top, walking back down. Mountain climb, 1, 2, 3, 4, walking it back up. Try to get as many as you can in the next couple seconds. All right, last one here, last one. Walking it down, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, we dropping it to the ground, Superman W's. Superman W's here, let's go. Lifting up, squeezing, bringing those shoulder blades back down and back up, all right? Over here, moving up that back here, that core, keep that core engaged. Good work. We got a couple seconds here, and we're back to the jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. All right, back up. Get those jumping jacks in. Final round. Keep breathing, warm it up, get that blood flowing. All right. Remember, got plank hold coming up, plank hold. 3, 2, 1. All right, down to the floor, plank. Let's hold it. Keep that core tight. Doing well. Getting nice and warmed up. Keep it up. Hold that plank. All right. Couple seconds. 2, 1. Back to that inchworm mountain climber. Walking it up. Walking it back down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's keep it going. All right, we got a couple seconds here. You know, end off with them Superman W's. One more. We're going to the Superman W's. End it off. All right, drop it to the ground. Superman W's, let's go. Lifting up. Squeezing those shoulder blades down and back. Keep on working. Good. Good work, y'all. We got less than 10 seconds. And we're done. A little bit ahead of myself. All right, let's get to that workout. So We got about 3 supersets for y'all. All right, we're gonna start with the bigger muscles here. Working on the chest, mostly the lats here. All right, chest and lats for the first one. Then we'll move down to the shoulders. All right, so front, lateral, and delts, and then posterior delt. And then we'll end off with the biceps and triceps. All right, so each session will be 3 minutes. All right, so grab that weight. First 2 exercises, all right? Each one will be 30 seconds. We're gonna do continuous work. If you need a break, remember, go at your own pace. Take a break if you need to, but jump right into it, all right? First one, we got a renegade row, all right? So we're here, dumbbells. You can put the dumbbells under those wrists here. Keep that core tight, shoulders in line with that wrist, all right? Coming up, you can spread the legs for more stability, bringing it up. Alternate side, all right? So keep that core tight. Try not to rock back and forth too much. Use that core to keep you nice and stable here. All right, you got 30 seconds. Remember the option, drop to the floor, same thing. Bringing it up, 30 seconds there. Right after that, put those weights to the side. We got eccentric push-ups. So what that is, 4 seconds down. Try to hold at the bottom for a second. Bring it back up, all right? So over here, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold it, bring it up, all right? Remember, you can drop to the floor to modify. 1, 2, 3, 4, hold, bring it back up, all right? So we got 3 rounds of this. Let's work as hard as we can. Start with that renegade row. Get those weights ready. 30 seconds in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Down, right. You don't have to add a push-up band. I'm just going for extra work there. Nice row. Even though we all doing push-ups next. So just keep rolling it out here. Remember, keep that shoulder, elbow close as you pull up. You got a couple seconds. We're going to eccentric push-ups. 2, 1. All right, eccentric push-up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold it. Bring it up. Doing it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, hold. Bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it up. Less than 15 seconds here. Keep working. 1, 2. Bring it up. Try a couple more. One more here. One more. Back to the renegade rows. 2, 1. Let's go. Renegade rows again. Roll it up here. So just working that chest and back and lats, all right? Let's challenge yourself in. We can either modify it. Drop it to the ground. Let's modify it, all right? Really squeezing those back muscles as you keep that wrist and hand close to that rib cage as you pull up, elbow. All right, a couple seconds. 2, 1. Switch your push-up. Let's go. Second round. 2, 3, 4. Hold it. Bringing it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, hold, bringing it up, modify if you need to, bringing it up, 15 seconds, y'all, keep working, all right, we got the last round coming up, 3, 4, one more, renegade rows, 3, 2, 1, let's go, last round here, last round, we get a quick break. Roll it up. Let's get it. Work as hard as you can. Last time you're doing this. Let's work. Let's work. You got about 10 seconds. Keep going. A couple seconds here. Push it. Push it. 3, 2, 1. All right. Since you push it last time, let's go. More really lead with that chest. Don't let the hips come forward first. Lead with that chest, all right? 15 seconds. I'm gonna try to hold that at the bottom for about a second. Keep those elbows in. Couple seconds here, couple seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right. Catch your breath, good work, y'all, good work. Way to push, Shake it all out, add some shoulder rolls in. All right, way to push. That's the first round. Remember, next, we got shoulders, all right? Be sure y'all next for shoulders, all right? So we're gonna try some rear delt flies, and we're gonna do some front to lateral raises, all right? So we start with the rear delt flies here. We're here, pushing our hips back, all right? Keeping our elbows slightly bent. Open up, squeeze at the top, back down, all right? So you keep that back, not collapse to the floor, but in a nice position just like this. Back down, all right? Squeezing, back down, all right? That's all we're doing, working those rear delts. After that, front to lateral raises. We're here. Front, come up to the shoulder level, back down to control. Come to the side, back down to control. If you do want to up it up, wall sit. Be a little challenging here. Try to do both. I know we're doing upper body, but if you want to add an extra challenge, wall sit, front to lateral raises. Y'all ready? Same time. We got 3 minutes. In 3, 2, 1, we're in delts. Let's go. Be here, push those hips back. Squeezing, back down. Right. Try to keep your gaze on the floor here. Keep everything nice in line. Go ahead and next control. Remember, don't try to swing up and down. Control that motion as you go up and down. All right. Got a couple seconds. Front to lateral raises coming up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up, down, to the side. Squeeze down. Keep that core tight. Don't try to swing with this one either. Let the work come from the shoulders here. Let's work. There we go, y'all. There we go. How much time we got? We got 10 seconds, y'all. 10 seconds. Let's go. Almost, first round almost done here. Second round coming up in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Real depth fly. Remember, bend those elbows. That helps you get those arms up a little bit higher there, squeezing those back muscles, a little extra work there. So slight bend in those elbows, squeeze, back down. All right. And squeeze the shoulder blades down and back. We got this. Working those delts, keep it up, keep it up. All right, all right. We're back to those front lateral raises. Get ready, couple seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Lifting up. And to the side, good work, good work. We don't swing here, nice stable upper body. Let the shoulders do the work, keep that core engaged. Core is still involved, even though it's not the main focus here. Keep everything nice and stable there. All right, got about 10 seconds. Let's work, actually less. 3, 2, 1. All right, last round, let's go. Delts. Rear delt, control. If you need to slow it down, you can take a break in between, you can. All right, just make sure you keep that good form here. Got 15 seconds. Let's go. Breathe, work, 10 seconds. Let's go. We got this. Last round coming up for those front lateral raises in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. We up. And we out. Good. Up. And out. Keep it up. Keep it up. Up. Work those shoulders. Burn them out here. Up. And out. Up. And out. There we go. There we go. Couple seconds here. Keep working. 3, 2, 1. All right, all right, all right. 2 sets down. 1 more left. Keep working, y'all. I know y'all working harder than me. I'm still sweating, though. All right? So, we got the last one. Remember, we did back. We did lats, chest, shoulders. Now we got biceps and triceps. All right? So, last 2 exercises before we cool it down. We're going to start with the triceps. All right? We got something called a Sphinx push-up. I think I said it right. Sphinx push-up. All right? So, what that is... We here. All right, you can start up in this position right here. Let y'all can see my hands here. All right. What you're gonna do is walk those hands out a little bit farther. Right here. Drop it down to the ground. All right, so then we're working out the triceps. Coming up, back down. All right, so this is a tough exercise. It'll really work those triceps. Squeeze that core, keep it tight. Remember, if you drop those knees to the ground, work it here. If that is a little bit too much for your shoulders, other option for like working those triceps, tricep kicks back, grab some dumbbells, tricep kickbacks right here, right? Keep that shoulder stable, kick it back, and moving at the elbow, squeeze those triceps, all right? That's the first one. After that, we're going to biceps. We got 21s. We all know these. Remember, 7 each direction, all right? So we got, I'll do it with you guys, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 that way, and we're going 7 up, and then 7 full bicep curls. That'll be about 30 seconds. We'll move on to the Sphinx push-ups. We got 3 rounds of this. Last 3 rounds, y'all. Let's burn it out. Y'all ready? In 3, 2, 1. Tricep work, Sphinx push-up, or even triceps kick back. Remember, we down, pressing up. It's a tough exercise here. I'm only doing a couple. It's y'all workout, all right? All right, I got my upper body working for the week. So we're down and up. Modify it if you need to. Step it down, bring it up. All right, just make sure you keep those elbows in. Squeeze those triceps at the top. Couple seconds, 2, 1. All right, we up, 21, so let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, we're going the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, we got 4, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, down to the ground again. Tricep push-ups, or me Sphinx push-ups, or kickbacks. Let's go. And keep those elbows in. That really focuses is work on those triceps. Squeeze at the top. Remember, you do the kickbacks. That works. That tricep work in. We got about 10 seconds. Back to those 21s. Get ready. In 3, 2, 1. Back up, back up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other half. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, 4 curls here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, last round. Let's go. Triceps, triceps. Let's get it. Damn. Coming up, all right. Press up to them hands. Drop it down. Drop it back up. Drop those knees to the ground. Modify. Chops and kick back. Let's work. Let's work. Let's work. 15 seconds, y'all. Let's get it. 10 seconds. Come on, work it. Push it. Last time we're doing these. Last couple reps. 2, 1. Stand up. Stand up. Bicep curls. 21s. Halfway. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other half. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And relax. There we go, y'all. We did it. That's it. Stretch it out. Good work. Can't see y'all, but I know y'all are killing it like always, all right? Wipe off that sweat. We're going to stretch it out, all right? So everything's going to be all upper body stretches here. Just to loosen up. So we do some shoulder rolls back. Loosen up those shoulders. Nice and easy, nice and big. Nice deep breaths. Bring that heart rate back down. Switch directions. Loosen up here. Right, right, right.
Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Couple more.
All right, first. It's like our fingers behind our back. Get a little little biceps and chest stretching in right here. And guys, way to push. Should be nice and sore now. That's a good workout in for the day. Hold it. We'll take a little farther. Hands at the hips. Press those knuckles towards the ceiling here. A little deeper stretch here. And when you're ready, slowly reach for your toes and roll up one vertebrae at a time. Pushing up that back there. Top open up. Check it out, check it out. Now we're going to reverse it. It's like our fingers in front of our bodies. And it can be down, chin towards the chest. Open those shoulder blades, squeeze that chest. Slowly release, slowly release. Next, we'll cross that right arm over across our body, across our chest. Use that opposite hand to hold on to it, get a nice good stretch there. Shoulders here, hold it, hold it. Slowly release, check it out, switch. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Slowly release there, slowly release. Got that overhead tricep stretch. Hand overhead. Try to reach for that opposite shoulder blade there. A little deeper stretch there. You got something to hold on to it. Hold it, hold it. A couple seconds. Slowly release. Switch hand. Switch sides. Same thing. Stretch it out. Now we're gonna get more a little bit deeper in this chest, here. All right, place your hands on your glutes if you can. Squeeze those shoulder blades, open up. Place them lower if you need to. Let's go stretch here. Slowly release overhead. And we end off on the ground. You got child pose. That's how we end off the workout. Child's pose stretch, extend it. Spread those legs open. Push those hips all the way to towards those heels. And we hold it. Let's hold it here. All right. And from here, we're gonna walk those hands out to the left side of our bodies. And walk them out to the right side. Move it back down to the middle. We're gonna hold it here for about 10 seconds. Deep breaths. When you're ready, come forward to upward dog cobra. Press it down. Then we end off with a downward dog, tuck our toes, push our hips up, kind of pedal out your feet too, get a little stretch in the calf, hamstring area, only for a couple seconds. 3, 2, 1. Drop it to the ground, shake it all out. We all good, y'all. All right, thank y'all for joining. If you join live, thank you for coming. If you're joining from the recorded version, thank you for showing up and clicking on us. All right. That was the upper body workout. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you feel the burn. Got the sweat dripping, all right? Make sure to hydrate. Get some protein. We'll see you next time, all right? Have a good one.